Ugh, I feel awful. I went to my room after I heard the announcement. I remember someone coming in. They knocked me out. Thanks for helping me. I found this. It may be useful.
Thank you. Thanks. Only three people know how my machine works. The Rileys and the physicist. This thing is dangerous. We have to leave before it starts working again. I found it on the floor in my house. It might come in handy. I don't think I'm that man's only victim. Hurry and find the others.
I was knocked out by a man wearing a suit. He might be one of the nominees. I woke up handcuffed to the heater. I'm not feeling so good. Can you get me a cup of water? Thanks. Now can you let me out? You've come far enough. You won't stop us. She ruined our plans.
It was the weather that ruined our plans. We need to find a way out. We'll get the treasure while everyone takes care of the nominees. This room's going to fill with water. That'll destroy any evidence of us being here. Let's go.
Thank you.
Sam and I were childhood friends, but we parted ways when I went to college. I became a scientist, and he became a security guard. We bumped into each other just before the ceremony, and we fell in love. We decided to steal the treasures and elope. I didn't want anyone to get hurt.